Hey guys, it's me, Cindy, and I'm back. Do sound weird? today I'm gonna do my favorite boots, like high heel boots for the fall season. And I'm also gonna let you guys hear the few songs that have been stuck in my head for days, and I love them. And so I will start showing my two pairs of favorite high heel boots, and it's ready for my fall season, and also my winter, but still early. But yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys. And hold on just a sec, I'll be right back. Okay, the first fall season boots is this. I love this. This is a bottom from Kathy Jean. And if you guys know me from Alhambra High School, and you guys have seen me wear this in freshman year, and they're very cute. They're like, the regular price is like $126, but it was on a huge sale, and it's like $36, and they're very cute. And sorry if you guys can hear the helicopter really loud outside. My windows are wide open because it's been really hot. Right now I'm going to show you my second favorite fall season boots. My second fall season boots are these. They're from Naughty Monkey, and I love this high heel. I've been wearing this a lot, and like when I first wore this high heel, like I didn't get used to it at all. Like it's very hard to walk, but now I already got used to it. And I haven't worn this shoe for a very long time, and I can't wait to finally wear it again in the fall season. And it's really cute. I bought them at Nordstrom Rack, and it's very comfortable to wear now. Right now I'm gonna show you guys my favorite songs that have been stuck in my head for days. And the first song is what? Oh, this. Well, it's a commercial. Hold on.
Dare to make a lasting impression. Color tattoo.
Okay. This one.
I remember when we broke up the first time. Saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month. When you said you needed space.
What?
Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me. Remember how that lasted for a day? I hate you, we break up, you call me, I love you.
We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together by Taylor Swift. And if you guys saw her last week and Thursday on the VMAs, so where she performed this song, and I love this song right now. And right now my next song that is stuck in my head is this.
I'm at a payphone trying. I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be.
payphone, and it has a little bit of custom words in it, but I like the clean version better. And the next song that's been stuck in my head beautiful and been stuck in head for weeks. And for all of you One Directioners, their new album Take Me Home is coming up November 13 in stores. You can buy Target, Walmart, and any new stores ever. Yeah. So my last song been stuck in my head is Winehouse. And you know, RIP Amy Winehouse, she died last year. And I still love this song, and yeah, so that's about it about this video. I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.